So as in any absolute value problem, what we want to do is solve for the absolute value. So now that the absolute value is solved for, we can go ahead and see that since it's equal to a negative number, that's not going to have any solutions, because the absolute value has to be greater than or equal to 0.